all gone. It's totally gone. I can't believe how much hair I had. What do you think of my new look, Josie? Make me feel well, oh, I can't
break the spell. I just have to fix it. What's going on, Wolves? It's your man, Jesse Catalano. I'm in Santa Monica right now. I just finished training my two clients over here on the west side. And today, I'm going to get my hair cut. It's hot out. I train every single morning. I don't like wearing it up too much because it's just like, I don't like it tugging on my hair. I'm getting like, just annoyed with it. I just feel like it's time to go. You know, it was good while it lasted. And I'm going to get my hair cut today. Sorry I have to do it, but it's just like annoying me. And I don't really know what's gonna happen. I don't know how I'm gonna look. I don't even remember my old self that I used to look like or feel like when I had short hair. It's just time to switch it up. We're gonna bring it back. We're bringing back the old Jesse with the short hair. Right, Tarek? What do you think?
I think it's gonna look fantastic.
And we got his puppy, Jackpot. What's up, Jackpot? What kind of dog is he, T?
Shiba Inu.
He's a Shiba Inu, which is a Japanese dog, and I love him because he kind of looks like a wolf. And I've wanted to get a dog, guys, and I think the dog that I'm gonna get eventually when I do is gonna be a Shiba Inu. Let me know what you guys think, if you like this style of a dog and if it would go good with the Wolves brand. They come in orange, they come in white.
And black.
And they come in black.
It would fit your character perfectly.
Yes, and I'm saying this wolf is just protecting you right now. He's like, yo, do not mess with my dude right now.
He's my little avatar.
Yo, I hope you have a great day. Killer session today.
Right back.
And I'll catch you soon, brother. You think I should do it though?
I don't want you to. I feel you on either decision though. At the end of the day, bro, you're a New York guinea bastard, and this is the kind of haircut that we get unless you're gonna rock it like a mobster, or you're gonna grow it really long.
I gotta get a pinky ring. I gotta get a cross, like an Italian horn and a cross. I gotta rock a gold chain and a friggin' pinky ring. And I can't, the thing is, I don't wanna do that until I could fully grow a mustache. Cause I feel like that would even look sicker with a mustache.
No, I think the mustache, I mean, you're getting really Italian here. If you're gonna rock like a little stash, I'm with it.
So I'm glad you support me in everything that I do. You're the man, bro.
You know what, Jesse? To be honest with you, bro, I think it's time for a change. You have the long hair for. Get it done, bro.
All right, bro. I'm doing it.
So many times it happens too fast. You change your passion for glory.
That was a fun ride. Heading on my way to the salon. We about to make this happen. Let's go. And we just made it to the salon. Josie's getting her hair cut first. Look at how adorable Josie looks today. You guys think I'm ready for a haircut? We're gonna have to have her get the buzzer out, Josie. I'm gonna go back to the old Jesse. I'm gonna get the skin fade. Zero fade up to a 1-2. High fade to the top. I'm gonna get the box cut at the top. So all these baby hairs. Baby
Jesse.
Hairs are just not a good look.
Jesse.
And then I wanna get it to point on the side. Like lightning bolt point.
Lightning bolts.
Bolt.
What is happening?
Just got my hair washed and I feel so relaxed. Say hi to Lindsay, everybody. Lindsay's about to do work on my hair. We're gonna have her get the buzzer and just shave off the entire thing. All gone. I can't believe how much hair I had. What do you think of my new look, Josie? Should we show them the final result? Ready? Thank you. guys think.
Looks good, baby.
Do I look handsome?
You look very handsome.
It feels... Why would I shave my hair, guys? I love my hair. I
just got a little trimsky.
Effort into this hair. Remember, guys, it's not what you look like on the outside. Beauty comes from within. It's all about how you feel about your hair. It doesn't matter what other people think. You guys are awesome. And Josie and I are gonna go get some boobs. I'm freaking hungry.
Let's go.
Let's go. And look at how pretty Josie's hair looks. Let me see. Wow. So beautiful. And I feel like a new man. Feels so light and fresh and free. And you know what this means? This means I won't have to worry about doing anything to my hair for like another 4 months. We made it to Toast. Josie, is this your favorite place in the world to eat? And the food is here. I'm going to devour this food. Pancakes, home fries, some eggs, and bacon. That looks delicious. And she's stealing my sweet potato fries. Are you kidding me?
No.
I've been having a really good day today. And I think a part of the reason why is that some days if I'm stressed or if I'm like pissed off, I feel like I wear that on my sleeve and it's really easily read by other people and that I project that. And like sometimes I'll get like hostile vibes from like strangers because of my mood and what I'm feeling on the inside. But today is not one of those days. Today I'm walking around with the mindset that everyone is my friend. Everyone is my friend. And it's like helping, and I'm like smiling at people, and then they're smiling back, and I'm being really nice to people, and I'm like giving people compliments, I'm like not holding back, noticing like the little things, and then giving people compliments on those little things, with like a nice smile, really makes people feel good. Little tidbit tip for the day, it's working out for me today. Maybe it'll work out for you. Walk around, live your daily life, and think to yourself, everyone is my friend. Right here, this is proof of everything that I just said. The universe is like, good job, Jesse. Great lesson you just learned there. And the universe has rewarded us with some delicious cupcakes. When you smile, when you're happy, and when you bring happiness into other people's life, they want to bring happiness into your life. People love helping each other out. That's just like a good job from the universe. I'm sitting here and I'm editing the video and I realized that I never finished off the vlog and I didn't film anything after this. And it's already a really long vlog, so I'm gonna end off today's video. Guys, smash the like button if you like this video. Comment below, I wanna hear your thoughts, I wanna hear your feedback. And keep being a wolf, follow your dreams, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Fuck. That's not how I end up. Why I ended off the vlog like Adam ended off the vlog. Josie! You don't like the way that we end off the vlog, do you, Josie?
I didn't say anything.
She just gave me like... She just gave me like the death stare. Like, what are you doing? These are the wolves right here. The wolves right here are following their dreams because they're watching us follow our dreams. We have to remind them. The Eye of the Tiger, that song that came on in this video. Listen to the words of what he says. There is gonna be times when you're gonna like change your passion for glory. You're gonna have to fight to keep those dreams alive. Every day, it's like figuring out who you are and believing in yourself. Because there's so many outside influences that are just like telling you to do other things. No. Know who you are. Set your goals. Like, what does your gut tell you? Like, listen to yourself. Follow your dreams. We are the wolves and we're kicking ass and you're amazing. And smash the like button again. Do it for me. I love you. Peace. Black and white.